Alright guys, here we go! 17 Bowman, first jumbo. This is PYT1, this is the one that I put on the website like a week before release. With the Yankees mini debacle yesterday. Let's get started. We got Chris Applegate, Angels, Astros, Sebastian, A's, Benny, Blue Jays, Goldfaden, Braves, Curtis, Brewers, Saime, Cards, Bill O'Dell, Cubs for Gola, D-backs, Benny, Dodgers, Dwayne, Giants, Sergiano, Indians, Adam Brower, Mariners, Corey Wood, Marlins, Simank, Mets, Chang, Nats, Gabby, Orioles, Andrew Rice, Padres, Adam Brower, Phillies, Kissinger, Pirates, Pete Studemon, Rangers, Adam Brower, Rays, Goldfaden, Red Sox, John Burns, Reds, Ryan Hudgens, Rockies, Benny Catone, Royals, Goldfaden, Tigers, Andrew Rice, Twins, Adam Brower, White Sox, Casey, and Yankees, Greg Goldfaden. Now, just want to make sure that I got the jumbo here. It says 812. Yes. So all chrome ships, paper goes not. Anybody watched any breaks already today? Anything crazy pulled? Any supas? I know the Glass Now Super got pulled. I saw that on mail day. So if you have the Pirates, you can't get that. All right, guys, here we go. 8 jumbos. Luck. I have 2 more jumbo cases coming, guys. I bought more today. Got raped on price. But we can do. I'm sorry, Gabby. I felt really, really bad about that. For everybody who lost teams. I don't know, Zach. First time I'm opening it. So the only thing that's left for today is 3 spots left in Select Football Half Case. I purposely didn't filler the last 3 spots because that shit flew once I started posting fillers. So if you want to get in that, your last shot is on the website. If it's not filled on the website, after I'm done the Bowmans, I'm going to throw up a filler and then that'll break tonight. And the other case is Aficionado Soccer, which actually looks kind of neat. There's guaranteed big name autos in it. No redemptions in Aficionado per Panini, so I can't answer that question. All right, here we go. Remember, all chrome ships, paper, unless it's numbered, does not. A Jarrell Cotton refractor. And your first hit. I thought this was going to be numbered. It's red, but why isn't it numbered? It's weird. Is this a parallel or something? It's red. It's a Moniak, but there's no numbering. And a Hensley Mullins. Woohoo! Yeah, Goldfaden. He was 1990 Player of the Year. Yeah, but typically in Bowman, they're out of 5, the paper. It's kind of dumb. So no autos yet. Kobe Allard, refractor, Cespedes. All chrome, still no ink. that sucks that your Mullins isn't numbered there, Goldfaden. That stinks. What a ripoff. And we got our first color. This is a Sandy Koufax insert, and it is not numbered. It is a Ronald Guzman blue, which is also not numbered. That's the 70th one. Oh, man, this is going to be confusing as shit. Man, why does Bowman have to change every single year? Josh Bell, and your first auto is a TJ Friedel refractor to the Reds, Ryan Hudgens. Ryan Hudgens on the board with the first auto. That is at $4.99. First auto. Senzel base. Oh, paper. Brendan Rodgers. Bernard Gilkey. Look at that. Why put those in there? Seriously. Lots of paper. Bichette. Schultz. A Moncada. Moncada insert. Mark McGwire. That second base bids are over 120. Oh, the autos, yeah. They're going around 150, actually. The last one was close to 150. Craig Kimbrell, purple. AJ Puckett, another 70th stamped card. Allard. And your next auto, David Thompson to the Mets. Mr. Chang on the board with a David Thompson. My Tan and Rutherford are around 150. They did a lot of guys like that. Obviously, this prospect auto isn't going to sell anywhere near what the first one did. There's a couple guys that have, like, Vlad Guerrero has an auto in it, too. But hopefully this one grades better than the draft one, because the draft one graded like shit. We got a redemption. Ian Happ. Nice. Aaron Judge. Aaron Judge, rookie auto. Greg Goldfaden. There you go, dude. And your next hit is a blue Friedel. Another Friedel for Ryan Hudgens. Ryan Hudgens. There you go. So not a bad first box with the Judge. God, so much paper. HTA Choice in Chrome this year has no base. Did you guys hear that? Devers insert. It's just three cards in a pack and they're all ink. Dom Smith, Ted Williams. And that's it for box one. So, we got a Aaron Judge rookie auto, blue Friedel, base Friedel, or refractor, and a David Thompson for the Mets. Box two. PYT 2 is after this, guys, and then the random team hobby will be after that. Then I'm going to get select filled, select football, an aficionado. And then our next Bowman breaks will be Friday. Three jumbo cases on Friday. Maybe I'll push some to sooner. So, anybody see anything big pulled so far? I didn't see anybody say anything earlier. I really want to make it so that we get, like, a huge Eloy in this case, and then skunk the shit out of Cisco in the second one. That would be a dream come true for me, guys. I don't know about you. Saw the Bregman Super, non-auto, nice. Moncada Super Auto was pulled. Well, that won't be pulled here now. Let's get the Eloy Super. In this case, not in Cisco's case. All right, guys, here we go. Box two. Judge, Barreto, another red, non-numbered. It's Kirilov. Everybody's feed's okay, right? No issues with sound or... Luis Almanzar to the Padres. Adam Brower, base auto. Almanzar, the pods. If you guys want to sub anything from this, please let me know in PM. I'm sending the next sub out to Josh on Monday. I send every Monday, and then he gets them and drives them over to Beckett on Friday. Probably not, Brandon. Probably not. I'm doing hobby.
Is that Chrome?
Shit. I just threw Chrome in there. Mark Trumbo Blue. Nick Solak. Blue Refractor. 78th anniversary, so it's not numbered. Mendy Lopez. I am doing hobby personals. And I will do those. Am I doing a PYT of this? Yes, Caden. This is a PYT. And the next case is a PYT. Carson Fulmer, a gold out of 50. A.J. Puckett to the Royals. A.J. Puckett. Pat Burrell. Newman and Medina. No, I won't be doing any jumbo personals, Brandon. Sorry. They'd be really pricey, actually, like over 200. But I do have hobby personals up right now for 86, which is cheaper than blowout, and actually cheaper than I see a lot of breakers doing. Mike Piazza, Peralta. Just this product was kind of hard to come by, and now distributors magically found more, but they jacked the prices up, and you can only buy so many a week. So that is a Phil Rizzuto, Matt Chapman refractor. No auto in this yet. They really make you wait for the auto. Nah, there's been two PYTs up, Caden. Pudge insert. Still no auto. Damn. Tyler O'Neill. Mike Trout insert. Jesus. What's up, Chris? And a Joe Musgrove rookie refractor auto to Sebastian. That is the exact Astro auto he was looking for, guys. A Joe Musgrove refractor. So best hit so far has been an Aaron Judge base redemption. This is our second box. Nice. Mickey Moniak base auto. Kevin Kiesinger. Mickey Moniak base. Nice hit, Kevin. There you go, man. Hopefully, this is a much easier gem than draft was, because draft was impossible. I am trying a out of 35 black Moniak from draft for like the third time. Tim tried it once. I bought it off him, and I'm on my second. Ozzie Smith. A lot of guys, Rich. A lot of guys. Maton, Blake Rutherford, Eloy Jimenez, Nick Senzel. Then you got guys like Benintendi, Judge. All have rookie autos. Moncada has a rookie auto. I feel like, did we get three autos in this box? Yes, we got the Almanzar from 16 draft. What do you mean? You have a PSA 10 refractor auto or a non-auto? Oh, I'm talking about the autos. The only gem Moniak from draft I have is a blue gem auto. PSA with the new stuff. I don't like how it looks. I like the subgrades. Like those subgrades. Alright, so nothing monster yet. We got an Aaron Judge rookie auto and a Moniak base. But we got plenty left, guys. Plenty left. Need to get one of those big prospects. Cool. That's awesome, man. I really just do the Philly stuff. I have a bunch of gems from other products, but that's just the sell. I don't really care too much about that. Hank Aaron insert. Nuke 'em. Everybody so quiet. Hunter Renfro, Bryce Harper, insert. Weigel. We're doing contenders draft tomorrow night, guys, during the NFL draft. If you want to hop in that, it's on the website. $47.50. Full case. Player combos. A Moncada Red Sox. There you go, Chance Sisko, Rick Sisko's kid. It's got to be freaking awesome having your kid in Bowman and be a top 100 prospect. And to the Indians, Tristan McKenzie, Adam Brower. No Cardinals yet. I already hit you with Judge Auto Gold, Fadden. Come on. Tristan McKenzie. Only a couple boxes in. Let's not get negative yet. Your son, Rob? You have a son in the minors? I didn't know that. Garcia, refractor for the Phils. Kevin again. Who's your son play for, Rob? I totally had no idea. That's awesome. Or were you just joking around there? Five Burger King. Eric Hosmer insert. De Leon. You only have girls? And an AJ Puckett purple to the Royals. Who had the Royals? Great Gold Fadden with some color. AJ Puckett purple. That's out of 250. 250. None of the big three guys yet. I don't include Groom in the big three. Pitcher prospects are poop. We see another redemption and a Juan Hillman. What's the redemption? Whoa, what's this? Ultimate card giveaway buyback card. That's going to get randomized. Anybody know? Is this like the mystery redemptions? The fuck is this? That's going to have to get randomized. I didn't read up on this yet. What is this, guys? I mean, obviously it's a buyback. That's going to have to get randomized to everybody in the break. I'm sure it's probably something nice. It's a Dodger. Moncada, Purple Martes, Robert Smith. Yeah, it's obviously a buyback. I just didn't know. It's probably like the mystery redemption stuff they do. We'll find out in 4 months what it is. Actually, with Finest, it was pretty cool. That's Josh Hader purple. Clayton Kershaw. Last year's Finest, it was cool. It was Trevor Story, Mazzara, and somebody else. Oh, that's nice. Oh, so it's not an auto. It's... All right, I get you. All right, well, that's disappointing then. So it'll be a 1956 or a 1952 tops, 1954 tops common. It won't be anything great. You're having issues with the video, Gabby? I haven't, only Zach, who always has issues with the video, has said anything, so I don't think so. So, if anybody is having issues, let me know. It's showing that it's fine on my end, so I'm not really sure. You know, sometimes canceling the video out and popping back on usually works, but it may just be your internet connection. Buyback would be one of those guys. From 1990 Bowman. Service level. Personal. I have hobby personals, Tommy. It's on the. I made a post on the group page. All you do is comment what you want. It's $86, friends. Just comment how many you want, then shoot it over to the PayPal, and I will break it later tonight once I'm done all the other cases. Oh, so it is an auto. All right, I'm confused here. That's nice. Another TJ Friedel to the Reds and Ryan Hudgens. You now have three. I am not personally jumbo. Only hobby. So that's pretty cool then. That buyback redemption. That's what it is. That is pretty cool. Gonna get a nice auto. Derek Holland. Five? No, three. Three autos in a jumbo. When they were doing super jumbos, it was five. But they don't do those in Bowman. Dansby. Daryl Strawberry. Alright, we need a big one. Hunter Renfro. A bronze 70th anniversary stamp. Nick Franklin. It shouldn't be too far down the page, Tommy. It says personal boxes in the picture. Jorge Mateo. Sorry, guys. I'm trying to get through the paper as quick as possible. I know it's kind of tedious to watch me just sort through this stuff, but I don't want to miss anything. Purple Yoshitomo Shitsatsugu, whatever. That is actually Japanese, so that will have to get that'll have to get randomized. I forgot to make a spot for Japan. Shit, forgot about them. Yeah, he's got a lot of that guy already. Hey, Reds were one of the big teams, so he's slowly getting his money back. Syndergaard. Jesus, come on, Ink. Some people like to collect the sets and stuff, but the amount of paper and they put in Bowman is a little obnoxious. That's nice. Hunter Renfro, rookie auto to the Pods. Adam Brower, Hunter Renfro. Huh. Hunter Renfrow. Senzel. Dansby Swanson. Gleyber, red 70th anniversary. So if you guys want a personal hobby, let me know. Tommy's going to grab one. I know Tim wants one. Bradley Zimmer and an Abraham Gutierrez. Purple to the Braves, Curtis Fellani. Curtis on the board with that. Out of 250, Gutierrez. That is Curtis's favorite player, man. How many times in PM he just won't stop talking about that guy. It's kind of annoying at this point. Hayes, blue. Another of those Hosmer thingies. And that was box three, I believe. Box tres. Curtis is probably the biggest Abraham Gutierrez fan in Alabama. I mean, it's kind of weird. Box four coming up. Coming up. Still looking for a big prospect hit. We have had a Moniak, Aaron Judge, and we had the buyback giveaway redemption, which is nice, and will be randomized at the end. Somebody's gonna get that. We're still super hunting though. Still in the hunt for a super. Jumbo is 8, hobby is 12, Chris. So you got 24 autos in jumbo and 12 in hobby. Shit, you're right. I forgot to post the PayPal. My mistake. It's, Liberty Bell Breaks LLC at gmail.com. Sorry about that, Tommy. I'm going to start doing those. There's like an in-between time between all the Bowman cases and select an aficionado. So I'm going to do those then. Each of these cases takes about an hour to break. All right, let's get you guys some fire. Here we go. Make sure that wasn't anything. Uh-oh, we got a super. Trent Clark, Superfracta, Bowman Scout. To the Brewers, Robert Cybank. Super! Bowman Scouts, top 100. Robert Cybank, Super Fractor Auto, Trent Clark. Not a huge player, but it is a super. 101. Cybank. There you go. That should help you get over the pain of your imaginary son being fired from Burger King. Hopefully that eases it. I know how rough that can be when you thought he was moving up to fry cook and he got fired instead. So we got our first super in Bowman. Super. Corey Ray. Ubaldo. Fuck, remember Ubaldo? Holy shit. I remember when Ubaldo was a Philly. Boy, was that a disaster. Xander. Alex Bregman, insert. Justice Sheffield. Chrome getting thrown all over the place. Benintendi, a purple Espinoza, Jose Ramirez, 70th. Super! I'm your favorite son? Aww. I'm gonna blush. Stop. Anthony Rizzo, sporting some nice threads. Look at how dapper he looks there. All paper. Super. Chris Bryant. This is nice. Blake Rutherford. What the fuck do they call these things now? Blue sparkle, wave, shit. Nothing huge. We did just pull a Trent Clark Super Auto. Blake Rutherford, Shima. At the end of the break, since I forgot, I'm going to do a randomization for that redemption, which I didn't forget. But I'm also going to random for all the Japan guys. One person will get all the Japan guy chrome. I forgot to do that. What a jerk. What a freaking jerk. Because we've already had a purple, and then we had a base that I've seen. There may be more. So one person will get all the Japan dudes. Hopefully it goes to Huynh. Or hopefully it goes to an Asian. That's all I'm worried about. I really hope it goes to an Asian. Because that's all Asian people collect, is Japanese baseball players. It's a fact, too, guys. Don't argue. And a Raniel Rodez, Red Sox, John Burns. It is a fact. I learned that last week in the admin chat. Tim told me that he does not collect any players other than Japanese. Philip, see, they're going to lie to you because that's what they do. That's what Asians do. They lie. But when you talk to them one-on-one, they'll tell you, I only collect Asians. In a weird way, it is kind of racist. Here you go. A blue Jason Groom. Blue Jason Groom to John Burns. John Burns with the blue Jason Groom. There you go. There's one of the bigger prospects. And some color out of 150. Jason Groom blue. Nice hit, John. It's just like Big Dick Abraham will tell you that his penis is like 35 inches long, when in reality, it's 32 millimeters long. He just has a really big bank account. That is a Chance Adams purple Barrelockin. Upside down paper. Cotton. Cody Bellinger. And that is it for box four. So box four was nice. We had a blue groom, a Trent Clark Super Auto, Bowman Scouts 100, Super. Three boxes to go. Nine autos. Solid case so far. That buyback redemption. The super. The groom. The judge. The maniac. And they and a shit ton of TJ Friedel. I hope you're a TJ Friedel fan, Ryan. Because you got about half the rainbow coming your way. Shroud auto. Yeah, that would be great. Vets are a little hard to hit, though. We may not get one because we got that buyback redemption. That would be nice, though. Judge is on fire right now, too. Dude's a beast. Class no. And a Nick Solak. Nick Solak. Refractor auto. Red Golfad in. That's decent. Refractor auto to Greg Goldfaden out of $4.99. Holy shit, I got the worst heartburn, man. And Reynaldo Lopez, gold, out of 50, to the White Sox. Casey Ryles, who's about 13 years old. I don't usually let minors buy in, but I made an exception for him. Tim Raines Jr. on the Orioles. Made an exception for Casey because while he is only 13, he did somehow serve in the Navy before his 10th birthday, which is pretty remarkable if you think about it. Warren Spahn, Dansby Swanson. That's pretty crazy. See the world when you're 10. Alex Reyes. Bobby Higginson. Holy shit, I remember Bobby Higginson. Aloy. Chris Bryant. Are you fucking kidding me with that card? What a jack-off. And that's the kind of guys that Cisco's a fan of. Nice sport jacket. Alex Bregman. Danny Dewey's. Second half. Feels like all the autos are in the second half. And even when I tried to switch it up, they were still in the second half. It's magic. Benintendi. Zanda. Come on. Let's get some heat. Vlad Guerrero. What's his face? Bregman? Yes. Wow, Wow, this is going to be a long sort. Holy shit, there's a lot of chrome. There is a ton of chrome, so if there's anyone who doesn't want it, CJ Hinojosa to the Giants. Scott Sergiano. Giants hit. If there's anybody, I'm shipping it all no matter what. Unless you tell me not to. I know there's people that don't want that stuff. So if you don't want it, please tell me or you're going to get a big package of chrome. It is included. But it pisses some people off when they get all that stuff. So tell me beforehand if you don't want it. Josh Bell. A purple Supco. Purple paper. Oh, I see gold. And I think it's ink. Here it is. Gavin Lux. Willimer Becerra. Gold auto to the Mets. Mr. Chang. Huang Chang, 30 of 50, Willimer Becerra. There you go, Chang. Nice hit. Some gold PC. And we have another shimmer. Freddy Peralta, Gold Shimmer. Freddy Peralta to the Brewers. Mr. Simank. Home of the Whopper, Robert Simank. That's your new name, dude. Scott Fletcher. And some paper. That closes out. Box six. We got seven and eight left. Seven and eight left. Here we go. Good luck. Some guys that haven't hit yet. Let's get you guys a hit. It has been a good case. I don't care what Gold Fadden says. PYT2 will be after this, so if you're in PYT2, you're up in a little bit, like half hour probably, less than that actually. Gotta close out these two boxes, clean it up, and then we'll pop back on with that. That is a jumbo again, and then after that we'll do the random team hobby. Then I'll start doing personals of hobby for whoever bought some or whoever wants to buy some then. Then select football. Then aficionado soccer. And tomorrow night is the NFL draft, guys. Anybody got any predictions for the draft? They're saying the Eagles were going to get Gary and Conley. I don't think that's happening. They're saying that he might not even get drafted now. Kind of like Lyle Collins, what happened to him. Aaron Judge, Arcia. That's, I mean, if the guy did it, what the woman claims, then yeah, he deserves it. But according to a lot of the early reports, it doesn't really, unless some new news came out that I missed, doesn't really sound too credible what she's claiming. And that's pretty fucked up that she's going to fuck that guy's future. Jake Peavy, but I don't know. They haven't released everything, but it's messed up. Week of the draft. Dude's going to lose millions of dollars now. But if he did it, then screw him. He deserves it. That is, what's his face? JP. Chipper. And what's... McCaffrey, man. They're talking about McCaffrey going as high as, like, 7 or 5 now. That's nuts. That dude flew up boards, man. He was, like, low first round before. Francisco Mejia, blue paper. Rick Elder. That is crazy. Who do you guys think is going to go first, Trubisky or Watson? There's some mocks that have Trubisky going, and then right after him, Mahomes, and Watson not going to the end of the first. Greg Maddux? Am I just talking to myself here? Eric Jenkins, blue. Duke Snyder. And again, no autos until the second half. It has been a nice case, man. I don't see anything wrong with it. Mike Trout. Can't have a humongous $1,000 card in every single case. And Supko to the Dodgers, refractor auto. Dwayne Applin. Because I know you, Goldfaden. I wish the super was nice. It would have been better if it was an on-card auto, though. But it'll still sell well. It is a super. I just want to see some more color. And a Freddy Peralta to the Milwaukee Brewers. Home of the Whopper, Rob Simank. Super was Trent Clark. Trent Clark, Bowman Scouts 1 out 100. It's the ones with the that they had in Chrome last year with the sticker autos. Trent Clark, Milwaukee Brewers. I'll throw a pickup after I'm done of the better hits in the case. Mookie Betts, purple. Josh Morgan, Steve Fry. Holy shit, Steve Fry. Steve Fry went to Kutztown. That's where my wife went. Last handful of box 7 coming up. There you go. Eloy Jimenez. Mike Fragola. It's a base, but that's still going to sell real well, man. Congrats, Fragola. So we got a Groom blue, or was it purple? I can't remember. And an Eloy base. Super, a Trent Clark. Aaron Judge, rookie auto. I'm forgetting half the shit we hit. So, not bad. One box left, still opportunity. Get another nice auto. What are the Eloy base autos selling for? I have to imagine more than my 10s and the Rutherfords. Probably closer to 200, right? Last box, guys. Good luck. Good luck. Remember, if you want to sub anything with Josh, let me know, because all this stuff is shipping tomorrow. So shoot me a PM tonight at the latest, and I'll pull it out of the sort pile and send it off to Josh on Monday. Yeah, but you got a Judge and you got a Solak refractor, and there's still a chance. There's still a chance. Judge is selling really well right now, though, man. I mean, no, it's not it's not his, like, first Bowman auto, but it's still a rookie auto. I would have to think that Aaron Judge is selling pretty decent. I think better than Gleyber is. Well, no, this is his first. Probably sells better, my bad. Case has been solid, Tommy. I'm going to do a recap right after this box. But it's been pretty solid. Oh, and we had that buyback, which is probably going to be a really nice auto. From what I think it was Chris posted earlier. It's 1 of 9 Hall of Famers. So I think this case was pretty damn good for Bowman, which Bowman can be feast or famine. Mankata. Cody Sedlock, blue. Big hit. I'm going to show you in just a little bit. There's quite a few good hits. Right after this box. And, oops, that's base. Cole Stewart Gold, refractor to the Twins. Adam Brower. Twins were one of the really cheap teams. One of the cheapies. Adam Jones, 70th anniversary. Let's get a red or an orange. Next auto goes to the Indians. Awesome name. Yu Chang Chang. Adam Brower. Yu Chang Chang. Base auto, Cleveland Indians. Cleveland. Couple Indians hits in this. Bregman. Willie Calhoun, red 70th anniversary. Larry Walker. Brandon Rogers. Should have two autos left, I believe. Two. Hopefully one of them's color. A gold Jimenez. Yeah, I saw that earlier, the gold Jimenez. And that was on best offer. I bet on auction it would probably go for more. I bet you that's close to a $200 card on release day. Chris Bryant. It's definitely a cool hit. Orlando Arcia, Sean Newcomb. Looking for auto 2 and 3 still. Norimoto, O'Neal, few handfuls left. Let's get one of those big guys, Fulmer, Hank Aaron, release some color. Still looking. I see blue. Paul DeJong. Francisco Mejia. And I thought there was Francisco Mejia blue. And your next is a Jalen Miller refractor. Scott Sergiano. Jalen Miller refractor to the Gigantes. Jalen Miller. So there should be one more auto left in here. next and final, probably final auto is Thomas Zupucki. Mets. Mets got some nice hits. Hyung Chang. So Mets got some decent hits for the Mets. Zupucki. Maybe they were nice and stuck another one in. Never know. It's happened. Kirilov. Can't read the fucking thing. Cody Ransom. Cody fucking Ransom. Last handful of PYT1. The fake Nate Smith. Sandy Koufax. Cespedes. Paper. So, one, here's all your chrome. So you're definitely getting a lot of chrome. Here's your recap, guys, of PYT1. Zupucki, Jalen Miller refractor, Chang Chang, Cole Stewart, gold. Eloy, base. Freddy Peralta. Supko Refractor. Freddy Peralta, gold shimmer. Wilmer Becerra, gold. Hinojosa, Reynaldo Lopez, gold. Solak, refractor. Jason Groom, blue. Rodez, a Rutherford blue shrimp shimmer. Trent Clark, superfractor. Bowman Scouts, 100. Abraham Gutierrez, purple. Hunter Renfro. Aaron Judge, Rookie Auto Redemption. TJ Friedel, AJ Puckett, Purple. Garcia, Refractor. Tristan McKenzie, Mickey Moniak, Base. Musgrove, Refractor. AJ Puckett, Gold Paper. Almanzar, TJ Friedel, Blue. David Thompson, Base. Friedel, Refractor. And this is going to go into the Japan lot that I'm going to randomize. And then we hit this, which apparently is one of 9 Hall of Famer autos on Old School Bowman Buyback Ultimate Card Giveaway. This is going to be randomized to everyone in the break with a full team, since it's not tied to a team. I'm going to do that on the page in just a little bit. Congrats, guys. Solid case. Can't complain. PYT2 will be in just... give me about, 20 minutes to clean up and get set up, and then we'll get rolling with that. And thank you again, guys. I'll be right back on with PYT2.